It's my lucky day, guys. We got some in the theater right now. Let's see what we got.
Oh, dude, I've been waiting for this for a while. This is like must have.
Fragile.
Beanfield chips, y'all. I got my theater snack. All right. I'm not cheating on Pop Chips, I swear. Bean Chips has not sponsored me. They're not paying me for this. Jeffrey might have to say for shouting these people out for nothing, but Beanfields is now my new favorite chip. I'm gonna eat this, my brains out of the fucking theater. Guys, they're all made out of beans. They got jalapeno lime, spicy queso. I've never eaten such a good chip. And then we're gonna try this out, dude.
All right, right now?
Yeah, right now, it's going down. Right. Spicy queso. Bean chip. Try that out, Nick.
Right. Yo, where you get those? No, it's so good.
Or the box of like 100 from Amazon. Go figure, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, this is not even their best flavor either.
No? The jalapeno one looks like it's the best.
Jalapeno for you, though.
Jalapeno nacho?
Jalapeno nacho, and there's jalapeno lime, and... Dude, cheddar sour cream.
Dude, what one's the best one so far?
Cheddar sour cream is pretty good, but I'm a big spicy fan, guys. I mean, spicy queso is not bad. You eat like 5 of these, but something about the consistency of a bean chip, it's just satisfying.
That crunch, bro.
It's a little healthier, too, than a potato chip. Guys, my dad's here. Uncle Larry is not joining us tonight. We're going to try and muscle through the last of the drywall. So that way Nick and I can spackle, paint, all that shit, get it done, and then next week we can start on the final shit.
Not to ruin your evening, I'm out by 8.
You're out by 8?
I'm thinking.
That means you gotta get cranking, bro!
Alright!
Alright!
I'm always waiting for you guys anyway. Let's go.
Alright, well, we got to do. Alright. Dude, this is my biggest pet peeve. Dude! You just grab a Don't grab food out of animal's hand.
They're really good, though.
They're good, right?
We don't like people touching our food when we eat.
Alright. Bean chip.
No, he's not a really big fan of beer? Food.
I mean, I don't. I guess it's like a beer snack. Could be.
That's pretty good.
Yeah,
consistency of something, though. What is it?
Beans.
No. It's almost like back in the day with, what was it, Triscuits or something like that. That type of consistency. Very dry, a little bit of salt. It'll hit me probably in the middle of that when I'm sleeping.
Aspis Bixby.
Oh, damn!
You gotta go to Bixby? Hey, it's a new phone. It says, you know, Bixby. What the hell am I supposed to do?
Oh, Nick, you getting that? Dude, I mean, 1, 2, 3.
I mean, dude. You can't let those chips go to waste.
Now, usually you get full branching privileges for these chips, bro. We're gonna have a checklist. We're gonna have a form that you fill out.
Like a sign out form?
Yep, you gotta let me know which bag you're gonna be taking out and not returning.
Okay.
Alright?
3,700 subscribers today, too.
Jesus, guys!
15,000 blaze.
15.
And I've only posted 4 things.
If my dad can't pass Jeff Saxton vlogs, there's something wrong with y'all. So everyone go subscribe to Psycho Dad.
Yeah.
Make it happen.
Screw Saxton, go to Psycho Dad.
Yes. Oh my god. I gotta put these away. Yo, I'm about to put a lock on this.
No, dude.
Bro! Are you kidding me? I just got another one of these goddamn things after that Bill Jensen character came over here. Alright, it's just Christmas series. Guys, starting back up again, so make sure you watch our Christmas series and watch it.
Who the f here, dude?
Who the f?
Wait, didn't I order something else random? I got bean field chips. Speaker wire.
This is exactly why Amazon is a trap.
Oh, I got siete, dude.
Siete.
Dude, there's more chips. Oh, la cucarachas. Bro.
Look at that, guys.
Just thank you, man. Appreciate it. All right. Yeah.
It doesn't look like chips, dude.
It is.
Oh, my gosh.
Game and siete. We got our final switch because Buzz forgot this one. All right, this is a sign. We got to get started. This is much needed, yo. Amazon, tell me how Amazon, as soon as we need some
Literally drops it off.
Yeah, yesterday we need a speaker wire. Like, actually needed speaker wire. Like, and then, like,
exact time,
Jeffrey walks down, like, yo, Amazon dropped off a package. Guess what's in it? Speaker wire.
It's crazy that we got our missing switch for the. Yeah.
I'll sleep tonight.
I am. Same. Guys, it's crazy being here. I forgot we had all these walls up. Okay. All right, let's grind. We have a second for 2 hours, dude.
Yeah,
let's grind. Turns into a fucking pumpkin.
All right, let's go.
Get it.
He's just doing something.
That's a Dremel, guys. I think Dennis used that shit. What's that? Nah, for real though, Dremel apparently is like the brand name of the power tool. I was looking it up. So the system here is my dad's cutting and measuring, and then we're hammering all the drywall to the wall. So we get in that system, like I was saying, that production line, we should be good.
Yep.
I brought this tool today because before that we were using a knife, manually sawing it up. So this should be quicker and better looking.
Hopefully. I don't know about better looking, but it's definitely quicker. Like, start giving me a throwback.
Getting them braces on. If we don't get this done in time, by the time my dad leaves, bro, this is gonna be us using that shit.
Yeah?
Can you imagine? Who's this? You want some drywall with that?
What, feet rock?
You want some crushed salt?
Yeah. How's it working?
Himalayan sheetrock. Can't hear you, Jeffrey, with grandma.
Your dad's a genius.
Genius.
What's the plan with that board?
Make another board.
Oh.
Now we're running out of room on that one last piece of drywall, so we gotta add a little header board there for something to grab a hold of.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Grab 2x4, so you can scrap it anywhere I can get.
Yeah, makes sense.
Woo! Look at that, dude. Done this wall.
Pretty much done this room in about a minute.
Right, we got a couple more pieces. And we got all this shit though. This shit's gonna be annoying as fuck.
Yeah, your dad said just a minute ago he's making a board to put against this, I think.
Yeah.
So you'll have something to nail into.
Gotcha.
Right now we're running out of room.
Right.
Yeah.
Then we have the whole outside over there, which is not.
That's
not
gonna be the
good.
Hardest part, right?
Yeah. Well, let's go over there, guys. I need like a fucking massive ass wrench or something. And then this beam comes low, so we have to cut out each fucking...
It's a pain.
Nah.
So that's where you ran out of beam space? And those are the beams that are going in there.
You saying beans? Yo, I'm Ryan's ass to get some bean fields upstairs, man.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shit, that's why I farted earlier. Dude, that's one drawback of bean chips, guys. Gives you gas.
I mean...
Because that's beans, but...
Beans, beans, the musical fruit.
The more you eat, the more you...
Toot.
Wow.
Dude, that's right up his alley.
Hit, fart, but
shit.
I guess if you're old enough.
Sleeping, guys. We were able to get all the walls that you see done, but we've got this whole backstage AV room area, so we've been given the keys to the kingdom, so to speak. Nick and I technically have all the knowledge we need.
Hopefully,
to do it ourselves. As far as the, good execution skills. We don't have those, but I guess this is how you acquire those, by doing it.
This is how you learn. You have the knowledge, you have the willpower. That's all that matters.
Really? Then we could build anything you want. The only thing I missed was the 2x4 stuff, how you got the measurements for this room and all that stuff. But aside from that, I feel like we could build something else if we wanted to.
What's the key? Everything has to be how many inches to center?
16.
There you go.
That was a lucky fucking guess, guys!
16-inch centers.
Even a broken clock's right twice a day.
Look at that. Looks nice.
Nice. Alright. He's leaving. He's leaving early.
Alright, we're out.
Time to burn the midnight oils, Nick. We're not stopping until the drywall's done, at least in that back room.
At least.
Because I don't know what the... Because we're fucked on that.
How about
Looking. Or we have to save that for last. Because we can spackle everything, right? And still not even worry about...
You don't have to worry about that till
ever.
Ever. Or afterwards you come up with an idea. And Larry's idea was pretty good, though, if you think about it.
For what?
A big curtain. Like a big burgundy curtain, you know? Or I'm just saying burgundy because you're sure. Mm. But put that all the way down. It covers everything.
I don't know. All right.
All right.
See you.
Have a great night. Good luck.
All right, Nick, I'm gonna call three workers over here, get them to do everything, and we're gonna act like we did it all.
Okay. Huh?
Do we lock?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Who's that?
Drill bit in case.
Oh, fuck. Sorry. We're fucked, though. We're fucked.
How much forgiveness do we have in these drywall pieces, dude?
What does that mean?
How many can we fuck up?
Oh.
Guys, we fucked up a couple pieces. Like, there's some dead pieces that we just cannot use anymore. So, I don't know how much forgiveness we have here, dude. We gotta be methodical about this, alright? I need some bean chips, so I'm gonna do anything. It's like that. Break time! The workers gotta have a break, dude!
Yeah, right?
Gotta have a break! Snack time! Look at that shit! Woo! Fuck yeah, guys! Dude, I think, I don't think, I'm pretty certain. That's right, dude, John Henry says happy Thanksgiving, can't see it, but 11:27, I told Nick,
dude, 11:30. Dude, did say 11:30, no jokes, but yeah. You know the worst part about all this? It's just hit your track record, the viewers are not going
to
believe you.
Right, yeah, true, guys, it took only 2.5 hours for Nick and I, who have never done this shit ever before in our life, to fucking finish this whole back room. I didn't think it was possible.
Dude, we killed it. We really killed it.
We did, dude. Like, we had the system. Nick was measuring. He was cutting. I was hammering. I think I hammered probably a good 500 nails. Nick was just in the flow. He's got
cuts. Wait until they get back here, dude. Wait until they get back here.
They're not going to believe it.
They're not going to believe it. They're going to walk in and be like, what the fuck?
My whole life is just getting my dad's approval. I think he's to come back here. I think he's be like, damn.
Dude, even like, dude, step back. Look, dude, this looks like
a
room.
I'm taking a picture now, or I'm taking a small video, just so he realizes. Yeah, this is proof. It's literally the same night. Boom, all finished. That's right. You're wearing the same clothes, see that? It's 11:30, only took us 2.5 hours. That's right, boy.
Dude, that's crazy.
That's insane. Guys, we're about to fucking spackle the fuck out of this. We're gonna make it real quick. But, yeah, guys, I want to get that done now because it takes like 7-8 hours for the spackle to dry before we do the next coat. So at least we can get this done. We got Thanksgiving tomorrow for us. By this time this video comes out, it's already. Hope you guys had a good Thanksgiving. Nick looks like he just like pretty much went hands into the turkey or cocaine.
What do I look like?
Dude, the hand though. The Jesus. Hand looks like, dude.
Jesus.
See, you fingered a mummy. But guys, so we're gonna spackle this, and then probably on Friday, Ashley and I are gonna do another spackle drawings. And this Saturday, we're gonna do another spackle drawings. Ideally, painting can begin this weekend, and then we're moving right along. We're staying on schedule, guys. What's up with the spackle drawings? Caught me white-handed, bro. That's how it's done, dude. Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, just... They should see how I'm holding this thing. I got
this.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, let me pull up my camera. Hold up.
Hey, wait a minute, stay there. Dude, I got paper towels in my hands.
Yo, what the fuck? Guys. It's the same night, it's 2 a.m. right now.
Is it 2 a.m.?
It's 2 a.m. fucking a.m., bro.
Oh my god.
Look at this shit. Guys, not only did we drywall the fuck out of everything and finished it, but we finished our first coat of spackle, which is the hardest part, guys. Dude. We got the tape down on all the seams.
You know.
Covered up each nail.
I'm glad that we did it.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, I'm pretty sure it's wrong.
No, it's right, dude. It's gotta be right. Even if it's not the...
I mean, it looks pretty good, though, honestly.
I think we covered the seam.
Because once we do a couple more coats of this stuff...
You're not even going to know, dude.
Dude, yeah, I think it's nice.
You just censor yourself on story fire?
I know, shit.
Stuff? I know, look at us. We're like fucking beating dogs.
We're puppets, dude.
We're little puppets on fucking strings. You can't say what we fucking want.
Abused dogs, dude. They're trying to hit us.
Fuck, like, dude. I'm like, ah, you go to pet me, and I'm like, ah!
Yeah, honestly, I feel like I've seen this on pictures of drywall.
Yeah, dude. And this is only coat one, like I said. I think it's very forgiving. We got our seams covered. I think we fucking get a couple more coats. We do the paint. You're not going to know.
Yeah.
It's all going to be history. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving for us. Hope you guys have a good one. Happy Turkey Day. Give me some blaze. Blaze it up on Thanksgiving. I'm sure by this point I'm eating leftovers. By the time you're watching this, it's all turkey sandwiches and fucking... turkey noodle soup. Yeah, that's the thing. We're getting there. We're getting there. How do we seal this?
Oh, the lid.
Oh, that's
good
enough.
Yeah, it should pop right on. I think you're on there.
We're
dude.
In, dude. We're in. Nice. It's a new day, guys. You can't really tell because we're in the same space, same room. My hair's down because I know I'm going to get mad dirty because we're about to do a second layer of spackle, guys. Had a super awesome Thanksgiving. Thank you guys for all the love. I noticed you guys enjoyed the YouTube video that we released. As well as Save Kid Ruins Thanksgiving was just making its rounds as it does. Right now, since Black Friday is currently today, we're trying to pick the right TV for the room. Now, sizing wise, I heard you need to do like 2.5 to 3.5x the TV size in terms of how far away to sit from the TV. Now, this room might look big on camera. It's not that big. So this is 65 inch thing?
Yeah.
God damn, that looks fucking big.
Yeah?
65 is not bad. First row of seats, kind of like right here. Let me say 65?
Yeah, 65 right here.
Now let me go, but then you gotta factor in all the other rows. Keep that up. Let me go to the second row here.
Let's see. And I don't know if I'm like completely correct, but.
Yeah. It's roundabouts, yeah. It's kind of small for the second row, though. That's what's hard is we're optimizing for three different rows.
Yeah, I mean,
it's like a movie theater. I mean,
I can always optimize for the middle.
For the middle?
Yeah.
Then technically we could go popper to 70.
70?
That's not bad. Bring your right hand down a bit more. Second row. Second row is pretty money. First row, I think still good. 70's not bad, dude.
I think 70, 75.
70, 75 range?
My diagnosis.
Yeah, 70, 75 range, guys. I'm gonna check out Best Buy because they got lots of crazy Black Friday deals. Also, maybe I'll pick something up tonight. Because, yeah, we gotta save some money when picking this thing up. This is
you
the last.
You gonna fit that in your car?
Dude, we fit 20 some goddamn sushi rolls in that thing. I think anything's possible. I think I could fit a whole horse in there. Maybe two horses if they're the mini ones. But, guys, we actually gotta start sanding. We're gonna get Nick started on that while I go find my TV upstairs and order that online. I'll come and we'll start round two of spackle. Talk to Uncle Larry at Thanksgiving, dude.
Yeah.
He seemed like he's kind of upset. He kind of wanted to supervise us.
Well, tell him to come over.
Dude, I made it sound like we fucked up. We might have fucked up, dude.
No, you didn't make it sound like because I think we fucked up.
Dude, we might have, bro. I don't even know what you're sanding.
Dude.
I don't know how this works. Good luck, bro.
I don't know how this works either.
You need Larry's to pop some camera pissed. Off. Yeah, probably, dude.
I just seem to, you fucked this all up. We gotta rip it all down.
Oh, shit. We'll just paint over it. Paint and spackle ain't what it ain't. Remember
well, I
that.
Guess that's why they said this is the most important part. And guess what? We're fucking it up.
Did they say spackle? I just spit everywhere.
That's what your dad literally kept saying, like, yeah, whatever's broken, like, we'll fix it during spackling.
Oh, fuck!
He's like, that's the most important part.
Oh, my God. Godspeed, Nick.
It is what it is, right?
It is what it ain't.
All right, guys. I got, like, half this room done, pretty much. More than half. I want to show you guys how painstakingly terrible it is. This is the before. You can see it's a little rough. You want it to be like an after. Smooth that out as much as you can. So you're trying to get it like this, smooth. This is the first coat, obviously. We need to put more coats to smooth out more and then sand it again.
Guys, it's done. The second coat I sanded, I got some stuff all over me, dude. I sanded, I had the second coat of drywall material. Dude, I don't even know what I'm talking about. Compound, right? Is that what it's called? Compound? Dude.
Here's the inside room, the theater, the AV room. Oh, I got the second coat ready for sanding part two, I guess. Just gotta let it dry overnight, I believe.
Hey. I'm kidding, guys. Jays, it's another day. Another round of sanding and spackle. Wait, you're not Nick. Nick? Dick!
It's Ashley.
What the dude? Ashley, bro? Guys, Ashley's killing right now. We're almost done. Our second round of sanding. Nick took the first round. It's the next day. It's Black Saturday. Because the deals don't stop coming, guys. I just bought Sims 4 for like 10 bucks on Xbox. 75% off. They're not paying me to say this. I just think it's crazy. And I'm going to buy more games. And you can watch me and Ashley on YouTube Live or twitch.tv/resurgence. Right, Ben?
Right.
Exactly. You look so good right now.
Thanks. I got stuck in my eyes.
Be careful, please. This is toxic. It's toxic, guys. So, here's how it goes. I'll show y'all what it's like. Let me single-handedly get my glove on here. So, here's your sander, Johns. Bernie Sanders. Grab that shit. And you go over all the spackle. Look, that needs a little more spackle there. So, that's something you want to hit. Then you just sand away. Wax on. Wax off. That's it. And then it kicks up all this dust and it gets on the lens and it's just not good. And once we're done sanding the whole room, this is the not glorious part of construction they don't show you. Look at it. It's a mess in here, guys. This is what a room looks like. Dude, this whole basement. We're almost done sanding. Probably got 5 more minutes to go. And then we're gonna go back through and touch up all the spackle that we already did for this is the third and final round. You can do as many rounds as you want. Whatever gets that smooth surface, so you start painting. So we're gonna finish sanding, put our final round of spackle, and then tomorrow we gotta do a final sand, just go over it, and then it's ready to paint. And that'll be exciting, because then it'll be really...
We'll probably also clean all this shit up too. It's just nasty. You're doing great, babe.
Thanks.
Oh, I finished that corner, so once you've done that, you're good.
Nice.
Yeah, that's the StoryFire promo right there. It's coming this spring. Download StoryFire. It won't be that much, guys.
Oh, I'm smiling, you just can't see it.
I'll indent a smile like the Joker with lipstick. Guys, we cleaned up a lot. A lot of shit's off the ground. Happy, clean room here. Even cleaned the back up. We're all spacked up. Ready to go. Yeah, we'll pick it back up tomorrow when we when we're alive.
Oh my God, your nose.
My nose.
I wish you could see it.
I'll see it later.
You're just breathing it in.
Guys, we'll catch you tomorrow for a final round of sanding, and then we're gonna try and paint or sponging. What? SpongeBob?
Sponge and then paint.
Ashley's excited for that part.
I look like shit.
You look gorgeous, babe. Rocking that Black Friday Juggy merch. Come on. How lit is that?
Pretty lit.
Guys, we assembled Wally. Apparently, we need Wally to... Huh? All right, you did. All right. Ashley assembled Wally. Because I don't know how to do that shit. She's like freaking mechanic over here. I always knew you wore the pants in this. So we're gonna suck up all this dust. One thing we forgot, it's pretty important, we forgot our corners. So like, yeah, we need corners. Specifically like, I want one right here. This shit needs our metal beam. We completely forgot about that. And then we need them on the outside, two outside corners, and probably, well, I think we'll have like molding there. Molding.
Do you have molding here?
We're having molding pretty much.
But you still need to put it there.
Why? No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Huh? No.
Sure you do.
My dad said no.
No.
We're molding.
Yeah, look at this wood split.
The molding in the door is gonna be there. You're not gonna see any of that.
Did you do that?
That's fine. I don't really see that. But we'll put one here. And we'll put one over there. Wait, actually, there might not even be enough space there.
Nah, there's no space.
No space there. So we'll put one there, put one on that inside. I think that's really all we need. Yeah, everything
you're
else looks good.
You're not putting molding here, alright?
We'll put, yeah, I'm putting on your archway here. Make it look pretty. Something.
I thought it was just going to be
seamless. No, we'll get something. But yeah, one there. We're going to spackle that. We're going to do a final sand. We're going to clean up all this dust. And then Nick will be here. And we're going to paint for the final frontier. Guys, this is a longer video, but we're doing so many steps of the process here. Like I said, once we get done the painting, we're fucking almost home free. I'm pumped. Here we go.
Welcome back, Nick. We've gotten a lot done. Ashley's gotten a lot done, rather. Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, God, I got some on the... Guys, remember the bet. If we can finish this room in 2 gallons, my dad owes me mad hella blades. So let's try and make this happen. Guys, we're scared because this is the part where we know if we fucked up or not.
All right.
$100.
Tricorn black.
That's the color, baby.
That's it. That's all we need.
Eggshell?
Eggshell. Yep. I mean, guys, we kind of like ventured away from the older people to do this stuff. So my dad also said that spackle was the most important phase. Let's hope it's flat. Let's hope it goes on well. And please, please work out.
Almost dumped it.
Ah.
Yeah.
Tricorn black, baby.
Yeah. Fill it up regular.
We want to go up and down only, up and down
no,
only.
No, left and right.
No left and rights, just up and down, all up and downs.
All right.
All right, go team. Let's do it. Yay!
I'll film.
That's a good color.
There's no going back after this, guys. Once that first roll is applied, yeah, we're ready, babe.
Scared.
Oh, we're good, dude. We're good.
Up and down, babe. Up and down. You started going sideways a little bit there. It's got to go up and down. You have to.
Babe,
it'll fuck up the streets.
I painted a lot of walls.
You're talking about fucking up the streets.
I don't care how you painted a lot of walls.
You're talking about fucking up the streets. What is that?
What?
It's all right. She's got loose, thin paint. Thin paint there.
I gotcha.
Yeah, because she started going off. You can't even, on the first coat, you can barely even see it, Dad.
Dude, we're good, dude. We're good.
Bro, recessed lighting in here?
Dude, we're good,
fucking
bro.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Time to paint, y'all. My turn. Turns out it's like.
just takes the whole gallon.
Gentle. It's an art form and a science.
Just like YouTube.
That's very true, Nick. Wow, it's very true. Good for you, man.
Not story fire, though.
Not story fire.
That's just
guys.
An art
story
form.
Story fire is just an art form. And the money just flows in endlessly.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's thick.
You went thick coat, boy. Dude. I think we're good.
Oh, my God.
I think we're good.
Yes. Oh, baby. A triple.
Oh, baby. A triple.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Should I start a painting myself?
Yeah, dude.
I kind of want to film the whole
thing. Oh my god.
Let's get it, bro.
Hell yeah. That's right, guys. Less than two. I mean, dude, we got so much paint left over for a second coat. Look at this, dude. Now, some of you guys are like, you might see some stuff. Remember, we're not going to have these fluorescent lights. We're going to take care of these. Also, it needs to dry and then we're gonna do it a second coat.
Yeah, like through the camera you can see it's a little streaky, but it won't be like that.
Yeah. Got the whole back, everything's done, guys. It's looking good, looking fresh. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I did a inside corner there with some metal. So that's just has to dry and then we can paint over that. But we've hit the end of the road. We've done as much as we can do right now, because we gotta wait for this to dry. But guys, slap some likes on this video if you learned some stuff. it's crazy to see the progress coming along. I'm excited to, we're really gonna grind this week. Like I said, probably in the next 10 days, we're gonna try and get the theater done. 10 days. 10 days of movie theater Christmas type thing or something. I don't know. But guys, drop some blitz. Give me them blazes in the coffers. Drop some likes, guys. Thank you for tuning in this whole video. I know it was a longer one, but I really wanted to show as much of the process and bang it out. I'm ready to rock and roll, guys. All right, love you all to death. And don't forget to keep it frigid. It's cold out. Stay lit, y'all.
Oh, backhand?
It's a black handshake. It's a black handshake. Guys, our hands are black. That's why. Just don't show
anything
there.
Okay.
Don't
show what?
Nico! We don't want to do that!
All right.